58 years Cuban economic blockade by the United States of America has continued to attract international condemnation as Nigeria, alongside 29 other countries, staged a protest march at the nation's capital, Abuja. The march, which commemorated the high point of the 6th African Continental Conference of Solidarity with Cuba, commenced from the YarAdua Center and terminated at the popular Unity Fountain. Several solidarity speeches reflected on the economic burden on the people of the island nation and the need for sanctions to be lifted.
We are fighting against economic blockade. Africans must also do something to help Cuban people. And one of the first things we have suggested is that within the context of the new African Continental Trade Agreement, there should be special status for Cuba so that Cuba can trade freely.
That is why they do things like preventing us or spreading lies about this demonstration to keep us from demonstrating at the U.S. Embassy, where we should be to protest the inhuman policies of the United States government, their blockade of Cuba, their occupation of Guantanamo, to bring out the truth about what we confront.
We must not be ungrateful to Cuba. We cannot allow Cuba to be sacrificed by the interests of a few greedy capitalist pigs. Down with capitalism!
Down!
We're together with Cuba because what Africa called, Cuba responded.
To congratulate the people of Nigeria and the labor union of Nigeria, and for the movement of Nigeria of solidarity with Cuba for organizing this event for all of us in Africa to show our solidarity with Cuba.
The conference in the last 2 days provided the platform for freedom campaigners from 29 countries cutting across Africa and Latin America to speak with one voice against the 58 years economic and political blockade and its implications on the people of Cuba. Francis Etuko, CNA News.